Dear Mom, today is the day I get to marry my best friend, a dream I've had for years, and my only wish is you can be here today to share this with us. Your presence is deeply missed today, but I know you're still here. We have sprinkled your love throughout the day, ensuring that you are a part of it. You are my sunshine today, and I feel your light and warmth on my face. There are so many things that I love about Brad that remind me of you. He nearly knows every song lyric we listen to, just like you did. His hugs make me feel so protected, just like yours did. He can make me smile on my hardest days, like you could. He always tells me to put my clothes away, like you would. And he loves me unconditionally, like you do. You lived every day full of love and life, and you had the ability to light up a whole room with just two syllables. Ta-da! You always welcomed with a hug and left with an I love you. And for that, I am forever grateful. So today, we will be missing you. But I promise to love a little harder, laugh a little louder, and dance a little longer with you in our hearts. Love your baby girl.
Talk, let's have conversations in the dark. World is sleeping, I'm awake with you. With you. Watch movies that we've both already seen. I ain't even looking at the screen, it's true. I've got my eyes on you. And you say that you're not worthy. You get hung up on your flaws. But in my eyes you are perfect as you are. I will never try to change you, change you. I will always want the same you, same you. Swear on everything I pray to that I won't break your heart. I'll be there when you get lonely, lonely. Keep the secrets that you told me. And your love is all you owe me. And I won't break your heart.
Bradley and Elizabeth, the relationship you enter into today must be grounded in the strength of your love and the power of your faith in each other.
I promise to love you in the good times and bad, and when life is easy and when it's hard, and when our love is simple and when we have to have an effort for our love. Today I give you my heart and I give you my hand. I love you now and I'll love you always.
I promise to be your best friend. I promise to love and nurture our families we will build together. Elizabeth, these are my promises to you today and forever.
By the power given to me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You make us right. As you are, as you
are. I will never try to change you, change you. I will always want the same you, same you. Swear on everything I pray to that I won't break your heart. I'll be there when you get lonely, lonely. Told me, and you love with all you owe me, and I won't break your heart. When no one seems to notice, and your days it seem so hard, my darling, you should know this, my love is everywhere you are. I won't ever try to change you, change you. I will always want the same you, same you. Swear on everything I pray to.